It's ready for the weekend. Hey, my name is Lasse, and today I'm in Kenya with my brother and my uncle.
Very good.
Yes, my name is Solomon. Welcome to Kenya. We are happy to be with Lasse here, so that we can do some sampling of our local beer.
Yes.
And give you a few of our thoughts.
Yeah, it's a Tusker. We're going to taste today and Tusker malt. We're going to start with the Tusker.
Yes.
Can open
the Tusker.
The other one. That one.
Yes.
We have to bend our glasses when we take our Tusker.
Yes. So that we don't
pour it or something. So we fill the glass completely?
Yeah.
Oh my,
and you
oh
can
my,
smell it.
My, oh my. We're supposed to smell that.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying this.
Yeah.
It tastes really
very nice.
Yeah. So the smell is not so strong. It's not that strong smell.
You can smell the barley
in
the beer, which is very nice.
Yes, it is. Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers. This is Tusker. Kind.
Yeah. So refreshing.
Refreshing and nice.
Light.
Very nice.
Yeah. Very nice.
Very nice.
It's also very smooth.
Yeah, it is.
Very smooth and it doesn't, it's not nasty. It's very smooth.
Yeah.
Yeah, very nice.
It is.
Yes.
Very interesting, yeah?
Yeah.
Taking really big ones.
Really nice when it's really cold.
Very nice stuff.
Is he supposed to put his glass down?
Yeah, you can put it down.
I can put it down.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Ah! Wow. Very nice.
Yeah, that was a
very nice.
What do you think, Salman?
I think Tusker is the best brand in this country, and when you come to Kenya, make sure you taste the Tusker. And out there, if you can get your hands on Tusker, please do. It's a brilliant beer, made for almost, we've taken it for almost 100 years.
Yeah.
That's my take.
Yeah, what do you rate it?
1 to 10. I'll give it an 8.
An 8, yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
I'll give it an 8.
Yeah.
Yes.
I think the same as Salomon. It's a really good beer. And it's local here in Kenya. So if you're Kenya, you should definitely try this one. I will rate it 6 out of 10.
Because you've taken 300.
Yeah.
For me, this is a very nice beer. Kenyan mint beer. And it's very, very nice and very well brewed.
Yeah.
For my elite, I'll give it 8 out of 10.
Yeah.
Perfect. That's
very
nice.
Perfect. If you come to Kenya, please taste Tusker.
And to all your friends, you're welcome to Kenya to
enjoy
Tusker.
Now we're going to take Tusker malt. The difference is that it's brewed with 100% malt brewed. So, yeah, we're going to give this a try.
Yeah.
It's
a happy day indeed.
Yeah. Wow, that's a nice sound.
Yeah,
this one you can really smell the barley malt in it. A lot more than regular Tusker.
Very refined.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes,
it's
yes.
A different smell.
Very refined.
Yeah.
It's more refined than the Tusker.
Yeah.
It has a happy feeling. Yes.
Oh. Very
sharp.
Very intense.
Yeah, it's very sharp.
Yeah, it's a bit sharp more than the Tusker.
Yeah.
Yeah,
and you can taste the barely malt in it.
Yes,
yeah.
You can.
It's pretty clear like the other one. Nice white foam.
Yeah.
Stay in the glass for a long time without losing foam.
Yeah, it's not losing the foam.
No.
It takes more time than the Tusca.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It does come out.
It's a bit more heavier in the
yeah.
water, I think.
And I would have to say it's Kinoti's favorite brand.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like it.
I can see why.
I like it.
You can see why.
Yeah, it's better than Tusca.
I think he's even taking less time
wow.
dipping
yeah.
it.
Yeah, it's going down.
Going down first, I think.
Yeah, yeah. This is my favorite drink.
Mm.
Yes. Goes in very smooth.
Yeah,
very nice. Very enticing.
I need to have the foam, I
guess. Very mild.
Oh, yeah. Brand for me.
Wow.
Okay. Cheers, guys.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers. 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 Cheers.
Yeah. Cheers. Oh, yeah. Very fantastic.
Yeah. A lot more taste in this one.
Yeah, I like the Tusca.
It's a lot of taste. Very, very, very good taste.
Yeah. It is. So. This is a bit stronger than the regular Tusca.
That's 4.2.
Yes. Yeah, the Tusca is 4.2 and
yeah,
this
yeah.
one is 5. And a bit more taste.
Very tasty, premium taste.
Yeah, so you will get a bit more for the money.
Yes, you do.
Yeah. Even if it's a bit more expensive, but...
it's modified.
Yeah, yeah. It
very
is.
Mentioned. Cannot you mention that it's made for export?
Yes, yeah. Actually it's made for export, but it's modified as more appealing.
Yes.
Yes.
Very
yes.
nice.
It's easy to find outside Kenya.
Yeah, probably, yes.
Better than
better than
wow.
What will you rate this bear?
Well, it can lead to one. The other one I rate at THC, but this
yes.
one is 95%.
Yeah.
Very nice beer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I give this a 7.
Seven.
Yeah, 7. 7 out
I
of 10.
I think you're mean with your Max.
Mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not really, not really a larger Pilsner guy.
Okay.
Yeah. But 7 is a good one for me.
You?
Well, I also gave Tusca an 8.
Yeah.
So I'll give Tusca Malt an 8.5.
Wow. Wow! Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Mm. Yes. Mm. Yes. For that, I'll clear this.
That's
yes.
good. Cheers.
So, both of these beers is really good. Like,
yeah.
This is a good beer for a weekend.
Thank you.
Yeah.
We are happy you enjoy the Tusca.
Yeah.
Because you know it's your first time to Kenya,
mm.
and
yeah.
you've sampled our. An export brand,
yes,
local brand, and right here,
right
yeah. Tusca,
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 made in Kenya,
made
yes.
in Kenya.
Welcome, this one says, welcome to Kenya.
Yes.
We always take it baada ya kazi.
So
after
when
work.
You're in Kenya,
after work,
make
yes.
sure that you taste these two.
Absolutely.
Then
yeah.
tell them baada ya kazi,
yes.
baada.
Banda Yakasi.
Banda
Yakasi.
Yes.
After work.
After work.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Yes. Thank you for watching. We will see you next time.
Thank you.